Welcome to Call the Wild the Angler, at legendary time. I'm on a South Africa reserve, on the hunt for a African mottle eel. Yes, it's our favourite Grootslang. And where to find him? Well, you need to fast travel into Freaky Spot, grab yourself a boat, come up the river. And he's in this area somewhere. My tackle I'll be trying is my 2-jig head with a medium worm on. We're going jigging to see if we can catch him. So hopefully he'll turn up. Yes, I know it's night time, but eels come out better at night. Apparently so. Now, other fish can get hooked on this lure or jig head. The African toothed catfish, largemouth yellowfish. Don't think African tigerfish does, besides an eel. We strike something. No matter, look at catfish again. You don't catch many, and then all of a sudden you start catching them. Now I'm on 55 braided and Grootslang's 44 pound. So we've got a good leeway. The lighter fish will come in quite easy. Unless they put up a bit of a strop. Like this one. Gotta be light because my tension's up high. It's coming in there. I can't see with this moonshine, as they say. So what we've got? Oh, a catfish. Quite a decent sized catfish. Right, back you go. Come on, Grootslang. Are you down there somewhere? Working around the area. See if he'll show. He's been a tough one to find. Oh, we found something again. Probably another catfish. Come on, up you come.
In the rivers where legends lie deep, Grootslang swims through shadows so steep. Ancient beasts where dark waters dwell, roaring whispers cast an airy spell.
Come on, up you come. Nothing, it's a catfish. Not. I think I've just got my liverboat seal. Come on, figure it. Yeah, that's Grootslang. Yeah, you can have a dance around. Oh, in the net. There he is. Our lovable eel. Big long thing. Yeah, you can jiggle around, you know. It'd be very annoying. Oops, say hello. We'll get good angles with you, can we? Right, okay. You can go back. And so, recap. Jig head, 2. Size with a medium plastic worm on it. Mainly comes out more at night, I would say. in this area, off Freaky Spot. So, I hope you come and try and catch him. Because he's fun when you finally get him. He is. And add him to your list. I did it at night time. Yes, some people have caught him in the daytime, but on the bottom. I've never had much joy of that. So, I'm afraid it's a night time video. So basically, this has been my fishing trip to the South Africa Reserve for the legendary Grootslang on Call of the Wild, the Angler. So, happy fishing!